days ago, not long after the Bible began, Jacob lived in the land of Canaan, a fine example of a family man.
My joy, because he reminded me of her.
Through young Joseph, Jacob lived his youth again. Loved him, praised him, gave him all he could. Made the rest the second best. And even if they were,
they ain't all there was a friend. That's what
made us cousins.
Thank you.
of corn all turned and bowed to mine. My sheaf was quite a sight to see, a golden sheaf and tall. Yours were green and second rate and really rather small. Sun and moon and sky, bowing down before my star, it made me wonder why. Could it be that I was born for higher things than you? A post in someone's government, a ministry or two.
To be a slave. like love and peace never die. Like truth and light never die.
When I think of his last great battle, a lump comes to my throat. It takes a man who knows not fear to wrestle with a goat.
Thank you. give me love.
Please stop, I don't believe in free love. I'll see you rot in jail. The things you have done are beyond the pale. Darken my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me. Keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for I know I shall find my own peace of mind, for I have been promised a land of my own. Destroy me completely and let me decay. I do not matter, I'm only one person. Destroy me completely, then throw me away. If my life were important, I would would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me, keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for we know we shall find our own peace of mind. For I have been promised a land of our own.
Joseph's love was really out, his spirit and his fortune low. Alone he sat, alone he thought of happy times he used to know. Hey, dreamer, don't be so upset. Hey, Joseph, you're not beaten yet. Chains were heavy, weighing down. A candle was his only light, the hungry rat's the only sound. Hey, dreamer, don't be so upset. Hey, Joseph, you're not beaten yet. Men.
We don't think that we will ever see the light of day again. Hey, Joseph, help us if you can. We've had dreams that we don't understand. Dreams, my friends, and I shall tell you what they show. Though I cannot guarantee to get it right, I'll have a go.
First the butler trembling took the floor. Nervously he spoke of what he saw.
There I was standing in front of the barn. I picked some grapes and I crushed them to wine. Gave them to Pharaoh, who drank from my cup. I tried to interpret, but had to give up.
You will soon be free, old chap, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here. You'll battle as you did before.
Next the baker rose to tell his dream, hoping it would have a similar theme.
There I was standing with baskets of bread. High in the sky I saw birds overhead, who flew to the baskets and ate every slice. Give me the message, but keep it concise.
Sad to say your dream is not the kind of dream I like to get. Pharaoh has it in for you, your execution date is set. Don't rely on all I said I saw. It's just that I have not been wrong before.
Oh,
Egypt with a capital E. Whatever he did, he was showered with praise. If he cracked a joke, then you chortled for days. No one had rights or a vote but the king. In fact, you might say he was fairly right-wing. When pharaohs are wrong, then you get down on the ground. If you ever find yourself near Ramesses, get down on your knees.
Such a monster, such a shoot. The thing just where a sinner's head ever, 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 ever been. This dream has got me back with me, Joseph. What does it mean? Hey, you know that kings ain't stupid, but I don't have a clue. So don't be cruel, Joseph. Help me now, I beg of you. When I was standing doing nothing in a field out of town, when I saw seven beautiful ears of corn, Right, they were growing, but you guessed it right behind them. There were seven other ears that were tattered and torn, In the back when ate the good corn, man, they came out from behind you, city. Joseph, here's a punch on it, it's really gonna blow your mind. The bacon was as bad as it had ever, 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 ever been. This dream has got me all shook up, dream be nice, tell me what it means. Hey, 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 Joseph, weren't you down for old Pharaoh? What does it mean?
Hey, Pharaoh. What was that again?
I'll tell you, man. Well, I was wandering along the banks of the river when seven fat cows came out of the Nile, Right behind these fine, healthy animals and seven other cows that were skinny and vile, And the fingers ate the fingers which are throwing through the gourd, But it didn't make a fat like searching monster supper, The fingers were as thin as they'd ever, 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 ever been. This dream has got me all shook up, treating nice, tell me what it means. Hey, hey, Joseph, weren't you down for old Pharaoh? What does it mean?
7 years of bumper crops are on their way. Egypt's luck will change completely overnight. Famine's hand will stalk the land with food an all-time low. Noble king, there is no doubt what your dream is all about. All these things you saw in your pajamas are a long-range forecast for your farmers. And I'm sure it crossed your mind why it is you have to find. Find a man to lead you through the famine with a flair for economic pain. But who this man would be, I just don't know. Who this man would be, I just don't know.
Stonely crows, this Joseph is a clever kid. Who'd have thought that 14 cows could mean the things he said they did? Joseph, you must help me further. I have found a job for you. You shall lead us through this crisis. You shall be my number two.
Whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph got Joseph, we are the perfect two. Oh, buddies, that's you and me. I was wise to have chosen you. You'll be wise to agree. Would have baffled Abraham, but now we're a partnership. It's just a piece of cake.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky break.
We are happy and a perfect place to stop the show. Joseph, after all, has got about as far as he can go. But I'm sure that Jacob and his other sons have crossed your mind. How the famine hit the family.
Jacob's family was finding it tough. after all they have tried fratricide. I dreamed that in the fields one day at corn collecting time, your 11 sheaves of corn all turned and bowed to mine. I dreamed I saw 11 stars, the sun and moon and sky, bowing down before my star, it made me wonder why. How do I know where you come from? You could be spies, telling me that you were hungry, that could be lies. How do I know who you are? Why do you think I should help you? Would you help me? Why on earth should I believe you? I've no guarantee. The way you're talking, astute and sincere, suddenly your tragic story gets me right here. All this tugging at my heartstrings seems quite justified. I should give you what you came for and lots more besides. Robbers, your little number's up. One of you has stolen my precious golden cup.
Joseph started searching through his brother's sacks. Everyone was nervous, no one could relax.
Shocked me to the core. Never in my whole career have I encountered this before. God sees him, lock him in a cell, throw the keys into the Nile as well.
Thank you.
eyes, my face, is it hard to see that Joseph, who you thought was dead, your brother is me?
Joseph, Joseph, is it really true? Joseph, Joseph, is it really you? Joseph, Joseph.
I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do. I wore my coat with golden lining, bright colors shining, wonderful and waking. Any dream will do. A crash of drums, a flash of light, my golden coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness, I was left alone. May I return is dear.